Battle life. You already know why we're here. First off, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to this video. My 100 subscriber will receive $100. Also, hit us up at the Cash App. You know what it is. But let's get to the battle. Let's get to this recap. Charlie Clips, Jazz the Rapper. First off, I'm going to say, Jazz the Rapper, shout out to you. You know, you came out, you gave a good performance. Your first round, you know, you came out. Talking about his grandma, you know, your grandma. My grandma came to my dreams and said, if you let Clips whoop yo, I'm going to mess his grandma up. I like that. You know, I liked your big bag scheme in the first round. I liked the bald heads, but ain't shit funny about those Clips. I like that. I like the Shaq and the Food line. The Charles Barkley ring, I like that. I thought the Nickelodeon scheme was hard. The guess what room you in, you should be worried about room for improvement. I thought that that was fire. Your Clip scheme, you went on to a Clip scheme. I thought that that was hard. Only good for one in the possible. The Spades, that was hard. The Hulkamania line was hard. And that Harlem scheme, you know, it was hard too. Clips, you know what? Fuck this. Clips, I'm highly disappointed in you, man. I'm highly disappointed in Charlie Clips. Before this battle, I predicted, you know, Jazz 2-1. But I did not expect for Clips to come out and give this performance. But maybe I should have expected it because it's been half-ass performances over and over and over from Charlie Clips. He lost his last three battles. Now Jazz, I had Danny beat him, and I had Calico beating him. At this point, is it time for Charlie Clips to retire? I mean, is it really time for Charlie Clips to retire? I'm tired of his fans in the comments. Oh, he won this battle. He won 2-1. How can you win a battle and you don't finish your round? This man didn't finish the first round, and he didn't finish the second round. I don't understand what's going on in battle rap. You come out, you know, you talking about, you got stuff in your third about Easy. That's the last thing you need to be worried about. That's the last thing you need to be worried about is Easy the Block Captain. This right here is mind-boggling to me. I expected from this pay-per-view that everybody would step their game up. Just with all the attention that's on Battle Rap right now from the Chrome 23 event, you know, everybody was talking. I thought everybody was going to be motivated. I thought everybody was going to come out and get their best work, especially because we was paying the 25. Charlie Clips, I don't know what they see. I don't know what the people see. I don't see it. I don't see the greatness. I don't see no GOAT. I don't see none of that. Everybody is too fixated on their past accomplishments. None of that don't mean nothing no more. None of that past, what you did, none of that. What you doing now? What have you done for me lately? Nothing. Nothing but a whole bunch of whack-ass freestyles. A whole bunch of whack-ass freestyles. Unprepared, unprofessional. Robbing smack at this point. Why would you book him? I don't understand. I really don't understand. You know, I think, I don't know, it was disappointing. It was very disappointing as a fan of battle rap for me to watch this battle. You know, I had it 2-1 Jazz. I did give Charlie Clips the third round. You know, the third round, it seemed like he took it serious. He said, oh, these events, you know, these Kings and Queens events is fun. Fun for who? What's wrong with y'all? Like, I really don't understand what's wrong with y'all. Are y'all too focused on future competition? So y'all just don't take every opponent serious. Y'all, Atlanta, packed crowd, pay-per-view. And this what you come out and do? I mean, I was highly disappointed. And you talk about the fans. Soon as he came out, the first thing you did was complain about not getting the ovation you were supposed to get. I figured somebody was would be so locked in that they're not even paying attention to the crowd. I mean, this is right here. This is bad right here. This is bad. I really don't understand it. I was finna go through all these rounds, but to me, it's a waste of time. It's a waste of time. I watched this battle 3 times. I sat here, I wrote the bars down, and me, I'm organic. So me, I'm just going off of how, you know, just what's going through my mind right now. Charlie Clips at this point, what, I don't want to see Charlie Clips battle no more. It's not fun. It's just not fun. It's not good to watch. It's not good for TV. It's not good for playback. This is not wilding out. This is the real thing. I don't know if he can't differentiate when he's on wilding out and when he's really on battle rap stage. Everything is a freestyle. Like, are you even preparing? Or are you just coming out just thinking you just that fire where you could just make up anything? Every round that he started off with a freestyle. That's whack. Then you had a nerve to get mad at the crowd because y'all not feeling me. Something wrong with y'all. No, something wrong with you. Something wrong with you. Something is definitely wrong with you. This battle right here, I thought that this was going to be battle of the night. I had high expectations going into this battle. And it disappointed Jazz. She was decent. She was decent, but it's definitely the worst. Out of her last 3-4 battles, this the worst battle I've seen that she did. Also, too much playing around. Too much friendly shit. Too much smiling. What are y'all smiling at? What's so funny? What's so funny? Like, I don't understand. I don't, like I said before, I don't know who y'all friends is. I don't know who y'all be talking to before these battles, but it's not good on the eye. Yeah, the hate ain't gonna look good on camera. That whack ain't gonna sound good on camera. That whack shit didn't sound good on camera. Like, come on, bro. Come on, Charlie Clips. I know you better than this. I know you better than this. Everybody want to make excuses, though. I ain't finna make excuses for nobody because I'm not cool with none of y'all in real life. I don't know none of y'all in real life. I'm just giving my unbiased opinion from somebody who watches battle rap. This was not it. Disappointing. Terrible performance. Terrible performance. Terrible. The third round... You know, he didn't even redeem himself. He just did what he was supposed to do the whole battle. Actually rap some stuff that he wrote. Actually rap stuff that he wrote. I already knew that this recap was going to be hard to make because I was very disappointed in this battle. Worst battle of the night. Worst battle of the night. Worst battle I've seen in 2023. Worst battle I've seen probably in the last 2 years. No effort. I don't like people who don't give effort. I don't like that, especially when you getting paid. Like, this is my thing at this point. Why didn't they give that spot to maybe a new guy? You know, maybe somebody up and coming. Give it to somebody else. Give it to somebody who deserve it. Why are we rewarding people who don't take it serious? Why are we rewarding people who don't take it serious? I don't understand. I don't want to see Charlie Clips no more. I don't want to see Charlie Clips battle no more at this point. Unless he go back and get refocused and come out and show me something. Nah, you're not beating Easy at all. I don't understand how you think you could beat Easy anyway when you didn't even beat Calico. Like, I just don't understand what's going on. I don't understand. You, Shotgun Shug, I don't understand what's going on. Like, I just don't get it. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe to this video. Subscribe to my channel, please. Disappointing battle. Jazz 2-1. Charlie Clips, you got to do better. And before y'all say, oh, who are you to tell him what... A paying subscriber. People got the right to their opinions. You don't gotta agree with me at all. But this right here was trash. I'm highly disappointed. Highly disappointed. Get back in your bag. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Love.